So here I'm working on one of my characters and animating him using a rig that was built by Michael Eisner. It's a great rig. Here you can see your frame in on this. It's got a foot roll. And then this one controls the distribution of the rest of the leg. The ankle to the knee. So this just kind of shows it working. And it definitely helps when you have a great rig.